In today's episode, we are chatting with Ken Gruys, who is a professor of practice at KGI and also serves as the program director for the Team Masters Project. Ken joined KGI in 2004 after 25 years of R&D experience in the private sector, working primarily in the area of agricultural biotechnology. So to begin, Ken, how did you first become interested in working at KGI?
Well, it happened in about 2004 when working at my former employer, Monsanto Company. I was in Davis, California. And the new, relatively new president, Shelley Schuster, found out where I was located and talked to me about being on the advisory council for KGI, which at that time I had never heard about. And so I thought, well, that sounds like fun. And I've known Shelley for a long time. And so that's how I initially got involved in KGI and found out it was such a unique institution.
And a couple things that you mentioned, obviously, we'll dive into. Firstly, you mentioned knowing Shelley prior to coming to KGI. Can you elaborate on where that connection started?
Yeah, that was that happened, let's see, in 1979 is when it started. So it was quite a while ago. But it was at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln, and I was just starting graduate school there. Shelley was an assistant professor. And in the end, I ended up working in his laboratory to do my PhD work. And so I've known Shelley for a long time.
How did you first learn about KGI's Team Masters project?
Shelley approached me about being on the advisory council. It was probably 2 seconds after that, I got a call from Diana Bartlett about TMPs. And, you know, of course, my first question, well, what's TMP? And so she went and explained what a TMP is all about. And I was intrigued with the whole concept and all. And so probably within a year or two after being involved in advisory council, then we started talking about, well, can we sponsor, a TMP? It took a little while, but then once we started identifying areas that could be useful for a TMP, then Monsanto ended up sponsoring, I think it was two or three kind of consecutively.
To backtrack, can you explain the Team Masters project for those that are just learning about KGI?
It's really a unique program when you consider it is a requirement for your degree. And what it is students are involved with three or four others working on a project sponsored by industry. It's a real industry project. It's not made up. This is a problem that the company is trying to tackle or a new area they're trying to explore. And for various reasons, either because they don't have resources internally, or maybe it's a little bit left field. Can be a number of different reasons, but it makes sense. Let's recruit these bright graduate students to do this research for us. And so it's quite a unique opportunity that students get to work on real problems while they're students at KGI, and companies really benefit out of that as well.
Obviously, a year-long project, and initially it started out just in the Master of Business and Science program, MBS, but now there's some other programs involved. Can you touch on, the collaboration from all these different disciplines and how varied the backgrounds are for the students that are involved?
So TMPs can be quite varied, from very business-oriented type of TMP, where they might be market research, or they're looking at sales opportunity for a project, or looking at a new market for an existing project. So it could be on the business side, so all the way very technical-based type project, where a company is trying to evaluate a new product, maybe it's verification on some of the performance parameters, but it's very lab-intensive. So we have a group, be it like in bioprocessing, that are actually examining some performance properties of a particular product or a prototype product, or it may even be earlier, kind of in an R&D arm, basically a company trying to think of a new process for one of their products, and want our group here to explore different types of options, which is more or less just the basic research part of it. So it really can vary from business to pure science, in between regulatory sciences, instrumentation. There's an assortment of different types of projects that are involved with TMP.
31 TMPs were held this year. What did the students gain from the Team Masters project experience?
For them, it's really, I think there are a number of things that the students get out of it. One is just plain experience working on a real project, as I mentioned before. And that's, it's different, of course, than just textbook or something, which is make-believe. So that really is helpful. You can't take away the opportunity is just meeting people within the industry. Working for these particular companies offers new opportunities for them just in students' network. They may not work for the particular company that they do the TMP with, but there's nothing better than to have that experience, have that network, potentially have that individual that is the company liaison, you know, write a recommendation letter for you. So there's a number of different things that students actually get out of that TMP experience.
On the opposite side, obviously you get to experience it when you're with the advisory council and a corporate sponsor, but can you talk a bit about the benefits for companies that partner with KGI on the Team Masters projects?
Companies can get benefit out of the Team Masters project in a number of different ways. Part of it I mentioned before is that a company looks as this as an opportunity to look at something that's a little bit different. Maybe it is exploring a new area for a product that's existing, but something that they either just don't have the resources in-house to be able to do right now, or you know they know this might make a good project and for students, and they just want to see what they can get out of it. Frankly, another thing that's important for a lot of the companies, it's an in, you know, to KGI. It may have started originally as, well, I like the concept of this Team Masters project, and I'm doing this kind of as a philanthropic thing. But companies that stay with it quickly realize there's value that these students are getting that would be valuable for a company. So I'm looking for potential new employees. And so being involved in a TMP is an inside look with our students as someone new to hire.
Thanks for diving deeper into that, as I'm sure new companies or new to KGI will want to become aware of the potential. Knowing that you interact with so many students here, what do you feel like are some of the most impressive qualities of our KGI students?
I think one of them that I've just seen universally is enthusiasm. The students are really excited about the things that they're doing here, whether be it kind of the regular classwork and the projects that they're working on in a team-based environment for the courses or when it comes to like TMP. They're just excited and motivated about working in these areas because it's really interesting for them partially, but they also know that the benefit that they're getting out of, call it the hands-on experience, is extremely valuable. So that's one of them. I think we definitely get really bright students here. And that's great, but the motivation and the enthusiasm is something that really strikes me as I see in, say, other institutions and universities. There's just that extra level of it, I think, here at KGI.
And lastly, as we close out, what is something you're involved with outside of KGI that may surprise people, whether it's a hobby, activity, organization?
On more of the work side, I spend half my time here at KGI, and then I spend half my time at UC Riverside. That was something that was in the beginning with Shelley and then the Vice Chancellor of Research and Economic Development at Riverside said, hey, let's try to formalize even more connections between the two institutions. And based on the background that I have, both in the science and kind of the business of science, they thought it would be a good match. And indeed, it's been really interesting. I think it's provided opportunities to both institutions by kind of sitting in both places. And it's actually kind of a lot of fun as well. So that's kind of on the work side. On the personal side, there's probably not anything too shocking or surprising. I My wife and I love hiking, spending times with our kids, which are now young adults, skiing, all those kind of normal type of things. I used to be long ago a rock and roller. So I play guitar, a little bit of piano, but mostly, you know, guitar and played in bands when I was younger. So yeah, not too shocking.
Well, it's great to know you more through this podcast, and I'm sure our listeners will have enjoyed listening all about TMP and the work you've done. Can't wait to see what next year's batch comes up with as the students return to campus in August. So thanks again, Ken, for taking the time.